your soul. I understand that I may not have been on the battlefield. Some people don't think you're qualified to win. Some people don't think you're qualified to fight. But there's enough stuff that you've been through in your life that qualifies you to be able to win in this next season. Don't be sitting around looking like, I don't know, I ain't never been through this, I don't understand this. Lord said, you've been through enough stuff. David said, look, I may not have been fighting me, but I was in the backfield fighting lions, tigers, and bears, and I beat them. So God told me to tell you, use what you got to win in the next victory. Somebody say amen.
Amen.
David began to talk to Saul as if he knew that he was going to win. Can I tell you that in this next season of your life, you cannot go into a battle thinking that you're already defeated. You got to go into it knowing that you're going to win. See, the devil comes up against your mind and he can defeat you before you get in the ring to fight with him. Then you're already defeated. But if you know that you got God with you, and you know that there is nothing that's impossible for God, you'll understand that I'm going to win this next battle. I'm a winner. I'm going to win this time. Come on, declare that in this house. I will win this time. God said, in every area of your life, there has been disappointments. In every area, it seems like every time I turn around, it seems like I'm losing. But God is saying, don't worry about the loss because you're getting ready to win. Somebody say amen.
Amen.
Clap your hands and give it praise right there. So here we have David, who is just a young boy. Saul tried to give him his raiment. He tried to put on his armor. The Bible talks about put on the whole armor of God that you may be able to stand against the wiles of the devil. Saul tried to give David his armor. Can I tell you that you cannot make it off the testimonies of somebody else? You can't fight your battle with your grandma prayers. You won't have to fight with what's on the inside of you. David needed his own anointing. He needed his own clothes on. Don't go into war with what you heard. Go in now with what you know for yourself. You got to know God is a deliverer. You got to know that he's a healer. You got to know that he's got power. It comes with relationship with God. It's going to cause you to win. God is saying that I've given you favor upon the land. And he said, I'm giving you the type of favor that will cause you to walk into places. And people will not even understand your anointing. And God will cause you to be over some things and over people. And God said, I'm going to put you in some places that people will not like you, but they won't be able to do anything with you because it is your season to reign. David went into the battle with a slingshot and just, the Bible says, a few smooth stones. Can I tell you that what you're going to win with in this battle is not what people think you're going to win with? Because people have looked down on you, or that's the word, underestimated, that's what it is. God said people have underestimated you. And because they have underestimated you, they don't look at what you got as being powerful. They don't look at what you got as being something.